Продолжаем исследовать сносного мира в шкафчик. Hey,
there's something behind it.
За шкафчиком.
What the? A plug!
Oh man.
Ой, по-моему, здесь должны быть шутки, что якобы.
One serving of cotton candy, please. I suppose the machine has no ears and no eyes. Otherwise, it'd be able to see who it's dealing with. One serving of I suppose. And no, I've been here before, as a kid, with my dad. I followed him here. When he noticed me, he was so happy that he bought me some cotton candy. Then he said I should wait for him while he was looking for the cable boat to Elysium. I never saw him again.
Hey.
Oh, this selects the flavor of the cotton candy. Huh, seems to be broken. I'm sure I have to solve this lever problem first. I know how things are going down here.
Это было бы забавнее, если бы я сначала не обнаружил эту вилку. Ладно, уж давайте воткнем.
Not really. You crazy? It can't be that easy.
Ух ты, ё-моё. Ура, заработал. Просто так и что.
One serving of cotton candy, please. I suppose the man no.
В общем, можно выбирать вкус.
I think some kind of stick has to go.
Палку, да? Вставлять. Нужно палку найти. Тут странная штука, смотрите-ка.
The switches change the lights. There are three on this side and one on the other. Aha! One off, two on. I'm getting there. Three and three. That's six, isn't it? I've had that before. It's impossible that these levers don't have any significance. It's simply impossible. They're all... I've had that before.
В общем, это все-то ничего не значит. Просто лампочки меняются. Какая мини-шутка может быть? Что за автомат?
А! One fish of the day, please.
Ух ты, жнё.
I should have said which day.
Можно съесть, кстати.
Yummy! Skewered anchovies. They had those when I was a kid, too. Wow! Exactly those. Any foodie knows, anchovies get better the longer they're stored. All I wanted to have was the stick anyway.
Да, вот и палочка. Если можно взять еще.
A one fish of the...
Ладно, ну, много брать не нужно, кажется, снова есть надо, да?
Huh? I feel hungry again. Eat. That's strange. My subconscious should be asleep at this time of day. Something smells rotten. Damn, he's on to us. Let's get out of here.
Очень странная штука. Вообще можно делать ваты. Сладкие. Есть их, да? Тоже достижения дают тоже, но у меня оно уже получено давным-давно, поэтому сейчас не нужно.
You don't even take?
Вам нужно именно определенное в данном случае. Активируй.
Now it's set to calzone.
Ага, пицца, там обычная. Еще есть один вариант, нужно включить.
Now it's set to phosphor.
Фосфорный вкус. Вот отличные странные штуки, но в общем это нам и нужно. И только это.
You нет, не ешь! In the dark on the toilet after eating that.
О нет, это не надо было есть. Давай еще разок. В общем, да уж. Можно на лампочках. Что? Что это такое?
Gregorian choir is back. I thought I'd left that behind at the crane.
Что это такое? В общем, да, подсветить можно. Вот и все. А что это?
Chewing gum and fast.
Похоже на глаз такой. Ой, вот таких звуки.
I want chewing gum. Huh. Voice control seems to be broken.
Да, но можно поживиться. Можно поесть, можно.
This doesn't say anything about flavors. There's a dancing cockroach depicted instead with a hat and a cane. That's stupid. I'll keep the rest for later. Much later.
В общем,
I'll keep the rest for much.
Зачем это? А, пригодится. Да. Так, ну тут у нас все. Больше мы все поели.
We've been through a lot, haven't we? I bet your fiance isn't half the daredevil I am. Huh. Oh yeah.
В общем, вот. Так, 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 так. Ну вот и все. Ладно, пойдемте дальше. Как мы тут все сделали, это тут можно многое поесть, но зачем?
That's the entrance to the candy shop.
Конечно.
After Dad left me, I lived there for a week. Or was it an hour? Time passes so slowly when you're high on sugar.
Забавно. Лампочка сломана, хорошо. Что-то тут темно. Что это такое? Вот что, вот это что такое? Нет, стой! А ничего, это так. Витраж.
The mosaic depicts a group of trash crabs in a mating ritual with cocktails and colorful twisted straws. Or it doesn't. It's hard to make out any details without any light.
Да, тут непонятно. Чё? Может, надо посветить можно?
There's a mount for the torch in the niche. There
Точно.
Are mirrors around it to focus the light.
Ух
That
ты.
Can only mean one thing.
Зеркала.
Or nothing. One or zero.
Интересная система. Не закрывай, открывай. Сюда факел есть. Вот он как. Ну это типа факел, ну, светяшка. А теперь можно узнать, что на самом деле.
Huh.
Да?
The mosaic depicts a bunch of little guys. They seem to be building something. The raggedy-clad little guys carry giant steel girders up a steep ramp. The fancily-clad ones stand at the side and design fancy ornaments. Hey, that's the Ascension Station! The departure to Elysium! And I'm there, too!
Что? Почему? В общем...
That's the Ascension! And I'm there!
Почему? Так, можно забрать или надо новый брать? Да. Может, конечно, много понаделать, но возможно. Что в творении? Не помню. А, вспоминаю. А, нет, не помню, вспоминаю теперь. Так, что у нас тут интересного? Что?
I'm incredibly stupid. I'll save my telekinetic powers for later.
Там, да, тянуться нельзя. Ладно, здесь у нас, по сути, ничего нет, кроме ничего. За бочку с водой. Не припоминаю бочку.
Is this acid or water? Just water.
Забавно, так.
Pretty deep and bright. Pretty and bright. Might be the nuclear reactor down there. Yeah, that would really be super cool. But as long as nobody's watching, it would be a total waste of effort.
Может быть.
No, don't! You'll hit the reactor and there'll be a nuclear time loop! How can I prevent that from happening? You can't! One of us has to sacrifice himself. Rock, paper, scissors. Damn. Cool.
Вот такой вот мини-прикол. Необязательный, кстати, необязательный. Можно так бесконечно делать. Ну ладно. Тут, похоже, вообще ничего совершенно. Сейчас нет. Так, поиск. Ошибочный. Вот опять.
The mosaic depicts waving people and a farewell party with barbecued sausage and loads of white confetti.
No, no, that's just my blood circulation because I'm trying so hard.
I need more light.
Да. Лампочку можно, кстати, что-нибудь с ней сделать. Так. Ну.
The mosaic depicts the upper class leaving the planet. The lower class remains behind. Whoa, those guys are really fed up. They shout at the traders and shove barbecue lighters and sausages on giant forks in their faces. Must have been barbecue Thursday. The only light back here.
Тут у нас ничего не может быть. А.
That must be a piece of one of the mosaics. And hey, hey, hey! Someone has scribbled something on it. Where's the rest of the message?
Что там? Можно взять? Да, один почему-то кусочек, но... По-моему, отсюда. Так, тут два витража, больше нет, да? Возможно. Так, ладно, давайте пока пройдем сюда. Да, тут он, вот он, платформа. Как бы.
Damn.
Does anything work here at all?
Нет.
R U F U. That wasn't it. Maybe this. R U. Nah, I've tried that. But what else could it be? The input panel for the elevator code. We used to have one of those at our front door until I found out the password.
Тут не понять. Что создан?
The input panel for the elevator code. We used to have one of those at our front door until I found.
Да. Краска топливного бака. Нет, там просто топливный бак.
I can't see whether it's full or not. Plus, I don't have a match to shed light on the bottom. Too bad.
Ящик уборщика. Чего тут сбоку?
The soap is filthy. What are you gonna do now, you bloated piece of hygiene requisite?
Мыло и щетка.
There must be some use for a mop. I see a potential hard hat with propeller propulsion, or a flower pot for fast-growing giant vines. The possibilities are limitless.
Опа. Не знаю, нужно ли швабру сувать туда, но мне, возможно, кажется, что да.
If I soak the mop in oil,
ладно.
I won't be able to clean anything with it anymore. I'll remember that for future use.
Ну ладно, может потом. Что у нас такое есть? Ну ладно. Так. Где что, почему? Ладно, тут ничего. Пойдемте сюда.
Only mud and dust. That's all I can make out.
Да, надо его отмыть. Будем чистить. Но сначала надо, как всегда, несколько простых вещей сделать. Раз. Эй, где выход-то? Там что ли? Два. Набрать воды. И не только. Забавное место здесь, да? Так. Набрать воды, добавить мыло, да?
Foamy.
Щетку сюда тоже сунуть, да? И после чего, только после чего, отправляться туда. И помыть все это.
I can't believe I'm doing this. I hope the historians will never learn about this bit.
Интересно, зачем, да?
Crap, the mop broke.
Опа.
What an unfortunate occurrence.
Палочка, палочка, нет? Палка швабры, да, палка швабры в руках.
A bunch of trash crabs in a strip club. There's the dancing pole, and some crabs over there, and there's the cocktail sauce. And hey, hey, hey! Someone has scribbled something on it. It must be the password for the elevator. Saucy.
Интересно, почему?
Could be something else, though. I need more light.
Да. Давайте-ка сунем это. Та-дим.
Huh. The mosaic depicts the cable boat leaving Deponia, just like I will be doing soon. And hey, hey, hey! Someone has scribbled something on it. It must be the password for the elevator. At least, it's written right over the picture of the elevator clock, exactly where a piece of the mosaic is missing.
Вообще-то, вы уверены?
Crap.
Каким над лифтом написано? Лифт, вот здесь лифт, всё, дыра.
A piece of glass is missing.
Только мне кажется, что кусочек не гораздо больше, чем он был.
Well, will you believe that? The stone won't stick. What now?
Опа. Вот так оно точно приклеится.
Someone has scribbled something on it. It must be the password for the elevator. At least, it's written right over the... Exactly. Now, we'll have to use some extraordinary dexterity. There are still more pieces. Well, no problem. I'll have that solved in no time.
Ой, голомочка, хорошо. Как прощать, скажу тем. Ой, правой кнопкой мыши, я думаю. Так, ну что? Это будет интересно. Давненько я таким не занимался. Вроде подходит, но вроде нет. А, вот по рисунку можно следить, смотрите-ка. Вот, чтобы рисунок составился. Так. Здесь странно, почему кусочки разноцветные, хотя все остальное фон красный. Это действительно задевает много вопросов. Так. Давайте попробуем сунуть рисунок верным образом. Так. Похоже на это, да. Давайте еще кусочек из полоски, я вижу его здесь. Вроде влезает, а вроде и влезло. Ха, получилось. Но уголок тут особенно сложного не должно быть. Нужно просто засунуть куда надо. Так, уголок нужен. Полоской, вот он, кажется. Опять что-то с полоской. Где эта полоска? Низкая полоска. Вот это, да, точно? Конечно. Что-то типа треугольничный, но не очень. Ать, получилось. Нет, не так. А, так, то есть тут уже не надо. Так, тут уже, кажется, нет. Либо по форме, либо по рисунку. Вот так, может, нет, не подходит. Ай-яй-яй-яй. Так, что это? Во, точно, как раз. Похоже, нет, не похоже. Как же похоже будет? Может быть, здесь так. Ладно. Тут, смотрите, уголок тоже какой-то интересный. Посмотрим, насколько он интересный. Может быть, очень похоже, что примерно где-то тут, но... Может быть и нет. Вот еще интересный. Словно какой-то некрасивый, неровный. Может где-то сбоку. Надо, давайте попробуем здесь понаставить. Во! Во! Ну же. Во! Во! Так, тут тоже, кажется, какая-то... О! Нет, не лезет. Во! Да нет, что? Вот, что ли? Да нет. Да! Да вы чё? Так, вот как раз треугольничек поможет, по-моему, обычный, да, повесит? Конечно. Ну, забавные головоломки, да? Давненько такого не было. И, может быть, это прям вот так, да вот так. Угу. Да-да-да-да, да? А, нет. Тогда вот этот, да? Да. Опа, тогда это сюда. Нет. Вот это тогда. Почти влезает ведь, смотрите, может это? Раз. Ну, как забавно. Два. Не совсем так. Опа. И неожиданно па-бам.
А? Why doesn't this fit? I guess I'll just have to press harder.
Just...
Still not right. I'll get there.
Глупо, да?
Go in! Go in! Damn thing! You're supposed to... Oops. Uh-oh. What about the elevator code now? Damn it. Huh. Now the shard is hopelessly destroyed. But the chewing gum still looks all right.
Что, жвачка в порядке?
But it's no better than it was before.
Ладно. Неужели у нас тут блок есть?
Why didn't I find the flashlight earlier? I could have made scary faces for gold during the mine bike ride. The system reboots. The code for the elevator has been reset. Here comes the new one. Something really cool. R-U-F-U-S. Oh yeah!
Вот так вот просто все и сделалось. Так. Что можем сделать? Все, да?
You're right. The password is...
Так, так, ну вот и все. В путь. Наверное. Ну, фонарь. Ну что, посмотрим, может, туда свет. Что там такое?
There's only oil in there. I can see that without light.
Ну ладно, может быть, тряпочку сунуть туда, я думаю. Да, вот теперь это лучше. Зачем просто так? Пойдемте. Ах, да, пароль.
Damn. R-U-F-U-S. Hey, what's that supposed to mean? The password is Rufus. I've said it myself. Or have I gone crazy?
Ну?
Well, so far so good. Now I just have to wait. Hmm? What's that sound?
Organon cruiser? What are they doing here?
Is this a trap?
Is Cletus an ally of the Organon?
Well, I guess I'll have to take a closer look to find out.
Вот так. Так. Теперь нас можно... А, спасись.
And why not? I see. The Ascension Codes. That's what the catch was. What a beauty. Strong, sturdy, and apart from a few bruises, in an overall excellent condition. Oh yes, reflections in windows are great.
Опа.
I've never been so close.
Так, ну давайте посмотрим, что может Point Flag спустить. Зачем так, чтобы был...
This is certainly not the stuff heroes are made of. That much is clear.
Высоко это, скажите.
I'll save my...
О, конечно. Вот и все. Поехали.
Those are the same Organons that were threatening Gold. Maybe they caught that Cletus guy. Yeah, I knew he'd be a whip. So what am I gonna do now? I guess it's better to remain hidden. Maybe I can find out something useful.
And you're sure that this Rufus character is naive enough to bring your fiancé here?
Absolutely. He's a self-centered, greedy rat. The expectation to get to Elysium will lure him here.
A greedy rat? Why, that lousy...
I really don't understand what you see in this woman, Cletus. As far as I'm concerned, she's simply an unpredictable risk for our joint venture.
Believe me, after everything she did, I'd prefer to leave her behind on Deponia too. But I need the Ascension Codes to return to Elysium.
And unfortunately, those codes are only stored in her brain implant.
No goal, no Ascension Codes. And without Ascension Codes, there's no joint venture.
I don't like it. Ulysses will have us both executed if he finds out that your companion is...
Shush. There he comes.
Ares, Bailiff! Report!
There's still no trace of the Deponian Prime Controller, sir.
Then what are you waiting for? Carry on with your search. Even through this drone, the stench is unbearable. At last, it's time to put our plan into action.
Yes, as you wish, Prime Controller, sir. Let's get to work. The faster we're done here, the better.
I entirely agree. I'll have a look around the platform to see if this Rufus has already arrived. You'd better stay in the background. We can't risk that rat bailing out on us before we have the Ascension Codes.
Wait a minute. That Cletus guy. He looks just like me. Maybe not as attractive as me, but how can that be? And I don't like what they were talking about. I didn't get everything they said, but... They're certainly up to no good, and I can never allow Gold to fall into the Organon's hands. First, I'm gonna have a word with this Cletus. Junk help him if he tries to deceive me.
Может пройти, наверное. Но хотя не надо, конечно.
I can't get any closer. The Organons would see me.
Конечно.
You're right. The password is... Greasy hairdo, ugly cape, and stiff collar. What does Gold see in this wuss?
Cletus.
Rufus.
Finally, I face you.
Wrong. It's me facing you.
That's what you think. I was facing you at least 3 seconds earlier.
Keep telling yourself that, buddy boy. Enough with the discourtesies. Where is Gold?
She's safe.
Well, that's just perfect, genius.
No, you're the genius.
We had a deal. You were supposed to bring Gold to me, and then I'd have taken you to Elysium. No goal, no deal. So what now?
Это долгий разговор будет, по-моему, очень. Поэтому...
So, the deal is still on? Only if you keep your side of the bargain.
And you, yours.
Ladies first.
Grr.
Why should I trust you? Why should I trust you?
I asked first. What's the agreement
between you and the Organon.
Well, why shouldn't I just tell you? Deponia is going to be blown up.
What?
Oh, yes. I'd forgotten that I'm speaking to a Neanderthal. Deponia, boom.
Boom?
Yes, boom. The whole stinking pile of manure.
And Elysium knows this?
About the blast. Of course they do. We placed the order years ago. What do you think the Organons do all day? Delouse their mechanical beards?
What will happen to the Deponians?
Well, scientifically speaking, they'll be converted to energy. Theologically speaking, well, let's just say there won't be a star in the night sky for them.
Whoa, that's serious.
Well, to be honest, Deponia is believed to be uninhabited. After all, the surface was declared uninhabitable eons ago.
Just when the controlled destruction was imminent, rumors started to appear.
Supposedly, there were humans on Deponia, they said. That's why the elders appointed an inspector to get an assessment of the situation. And now guess who this inspector is? I am, you troglodyte!
I see. Oh. One thing that I don't understand, besides the meaning of the word troglodyte, why didn't the Organon report that there are people on Deponia? They know we live here. After all, they've been terrorizing us for years. They impose customs duties, they block trading routes, and they steal babies in the Northern Quadrant, which, might just be a rumor.
Ulysses had his reasons to keep Elysians in the dark.
But now you know the truth.
Yes, I know everything.
Okay, that means that Deponia won't be blown up, right?
No, wrong. Ulysses explained it to me, and we've come to an agreement. My report to the elders will state that the planet is indeed uninhabited. Deponia will be blown up after all. Do you have any problems with that? I mean, what's it to you? You'll be safe in Elysium when that happens, won't you? Well, you do want to get to Elysium, right?
Yeah, sure, but... Blow up Deponia? That seems a bit extreme. I mean, okay, it stinks. It's not really a looker. It's not really a place for someone like me. But I know a few people who are attached to this pile of junk, which might have something to do with the fact that they live here and all. I mean, I'll admit, they are all idiots who wouldn't even recognize a hero if he happened to set fire to their cabbages. But blow it up.
Yes, blow it up. Demolish, cremate, eradicate, just like that.
Whoa. I don't care at all, but Goal won't like it.
Well, you're not wrong with that assumption. Goal has proven herself to be a risk, but that's been taken care of.
What's that?
That is a consciousness cartridge. To be precise, it's a memory backup of Goal's personality.
I knew that.
Goal's whole character is stored on it, including all her memories, up until she first laid eyes on Deponia and its inhabitants. She will never know what happened here.
May I?
Hands off! That's not a toy!
But it's sparkling. Well, I will never let that happen.
Well, in that case, we don't have a deal. Too bad. You would have liked life in Elysium. Let me just quickly contact the Organon so that they can...
No, no, no! Wait a minute! I wasn't finished yet! I'll never let that happen is something that somebody somewhat attached to Deponia would say. I, on the other hand, I think I've missed something here.
But you haven't missed that Deponia is about to be blown up, have you?
Yeah, yeah. Boom, and so on.
And that I have to inspect Deponia on orders from Elysium.
To examine rumors about life on the surface. Yes, got that too.
And will I tell them the truth?
No! You'll keep your mouth shut about life on Deponia so that Deponia will get blown up anyway.
Ho-ho! Bravo! You really did understand everything.
Yes! Oh boy, am I good! I'm so incredibly good! Oh. All right, great. There's no one who hates Deponia more than I do.
Oh yes, how much do you hate Deponia?
There's nothing but trash around here.
Yes, company included.
It stinks.
Well, your deodorant does that too.
My what? I deserve better.
That I highly doubt.
There are only idiots living here.
And you're living proof of that.
Okay, let's just say I hate this place.
I don't know. It appears to suit you well.
Say what? Do you know what it's like to wake up every morning surrounded by garbage? Between leftovers and dirty laundry? The wash basin is leaking, the toilet overflows, the fridge is empty, and the water smells like it hasn't had a bath for months? And then those permanent cries of, Rufus, do the dishes! Find work!
Tidy up for once. Get it into your thick skulls. The whole planet is a trash heap. We walk on trash. We eat junk. You want me to get my ass into gear? You can wash my ass disappear. I'm going where potential is not just fertilizer that gets strewn on the cabbage beds. What can a man achieve in this trash heap anyway? Be freaking mayor of freaking garbage town? The job that even the noble master dodger of responsibility didn't want? Count me out. You hear me, Dad? Count me out. And you know something else? I hope you fell into a manure tank. I'll wave goodbye when I pass you on my way to Elysium. Look at me. Who's the filthy little litter bug now? Huh? Who's the litter bug now?
Okay. You really do seem to hate Deponia.
You think? The Organon really plans to blow up Deponia?
Exactly. The whole stinking pile of rubbish. Kablooey! Do you have any problems with that?
All right.
Oh, yes. How much do you...
The bulls.
Okay. Why do you bear such a striking resemblance to me?
You've got that wrong. You bear a striking resemblance to me.
You wish. You look more like me than I look like you.
Only I am much less ugly.
Oh yeah? Well, you're even much, much uglier.
Oh yes. Have you looked in a mirror lately?
Yeah, that's one of my favorite pastimes.
Same here.
Stop repeating everything I say.
Only if you stop repeating everything I say.
But you're the one who's repeating everything I say.
No, it's you.
No, it's you.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah?
I'll go and fetch gold, finally.
Вот и все. Ладно, давайте пока на этом закончим. Пока.